More breaking news. Omaha police officers responded to the area near 24th and Ames after hearing gunshots early this morning. OPD reports that one person was transported to the hospital with serious but non-life-threatening injuries. We will continue to keep you updated as we find out more information on KETV.com and on the KETV mobile app.